Are you sure?
It's early days, but, yeah.
Whose is it?
I don't know. And there's no way of ever knowing. I looked it up, and unsurprisingly, there's no test for it. With identical sets of DNA, well...